Hello, 73 million year old talkative dinosaur species found in northern Mexico. Paleontologists have identified a new species of dinosaur after specimens from about 73 million years ago were found in northern Mexico, the National Institute of Anthropology and History said Thursday. Scientists say the conditions under which the dinosaurs were found explain their immutability. About 72 or 73 million years ago, giant herbivorous dinosaurs died in sediment-filled water so that their bodies could quickly be covered from the ground and preserved for centuries, the institute said. The animal is called Tlatopohus gollerum. Its the tail was first discovered in 2013 in the General Capida area of northern Coahuila state. As excavations continued, scientists eventually found 80% of its skull at a 1.32 meter peak and bones such as thigh and shoulder bones, which this year finally allowed researchers to discover they had a new dinosaur species on their hands. We know they have ears that can hear low frequency sounds, so they must be peaceful but talkative dinosaurs, the statement said. Paleontologists also believe that dinosaurs made loud noises to deter predators or for reproductive purposes. This is an extraordinary case in Mexican paleontology, INAH said. Millions of years ago, when Coahuila was a tropical region, a very auspicious event had to occur to survive the conditions in which it was found. The animal's emblems look like, INAH says, a symbol used by a Mesoamerican people in ancient manuscripts to represent the act of communication and knowledge itself. Thanks.